Okay, we are live now.
I'm not live.
Y'all, I just had to redo something.
This phone is.
Yeah, the phone says live.
They want them left on?
No, they're on.
They wouldn't leave them on for a week. They kept crossing, saying, or spreading, and saying that wouldn't.
And then I finally asked them.
Alex asked them to please leave them on, and they're on.
I don't need damn lines. What about this?
You can't have them.
No, I put something over. It's way too bright. I don't think so. Hey, honey. Come here.
Yes.
Come here. Get behind me. What is that?
What?
That orb? See that?
It's got to be something with the light.
Really?
It's following you.
Really? Because here's my light over here. See it? It didn't do it till I got in this room.
Here, step in that room. Or outside.
It's gone.
It's got to be something with her.
All right, I'm going to walk a circle.
There's a mirror right there. Doing it now. They're standing from the mirror. I think it was the mirror.
All right, move, Gabe. That's it.
Yep, the mirror.
It was a mirror.
It was a murder.
Pause.
No.
All right, let me check
the camera. Okay.
I'm gonna stay here.
That's what I'm gonna do. Sit right here on these steps. Or lean back. Thank you.
The light is coming up weird.
What is?
It's kind of like pixelated.
The
like from like one side, it's coming like colors and pixels. It's weird.
No kid.
Yeah. I just went down there and checked.
Oh, I believe you. It's just
yeah.
Everything's showing right on here.
I don't think it's the phone.
What? I'm all kinds of crooked because I'm moving. Well, that's good because I haven't moved. I didn't move that phone. No, I didn't move it at all.
It was weird.
Oh, I believe you.
Whatever you were pointing at, it looked like you were pointing at somebody. Were you pointing at her?
No, I was looking at the door.
There was somebody in the camera. It looked like they were shaking.
Well, they may have been, but I didn't move that camera. Right. Did you know what? I didn't move that phone. When it got better downstairs.
Alright, the first one
is,
what do you look like? Got it.
The screen
card
camera's still paranormal. Upstairs. Sorry? Do this again. Okay. What do you look like?
How do you experience time?
How do you experience time?
And how do you record?
How can we improve contact?
There's that mirror again.
Okay. What do you look like? Wait.
That's not us talking, okay, was it?
What?
That last
one. No, that was me.
It was you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Question.
How do you experience time? How can we improve contact with you? Thank you.
Don't ask come in here.
William said something's bad in that room. I know, but can you tell us what you look like? They don't know. Why don't you use the spirit box?
It's the same thing you use that till the last
meeting. I can't use that till later?
Not till the last
second time. Hour.
This is all.
Anything. That first hour.
Okay.
Okay. Do all those questions,
man. Okay, yes, I'm ready.
Where do you play? Where do you play? And how can we better contact it?
What do you look like? How do you experience time?
we better contact you?
How can we better contact you?
How do you play back?
Can anybody ask a question? Mm-hmm. Let the skeptic ask a question.
How do you experience time? How can we better contact you?
Not a- You have to keep asking us over and over for the first hour.
It's three questions.
Mm-hmm. No, let the skeptics ask.
No, we have to ask those questions only.
Yeah, those questions only.
Okay.
What do you want to ask?
Do you want to ask one of these questions? No.
You have to ask those three questions, though.
Christine.
Come on. She'll tell you what to ask. Let me hop up here so you can tell her each question to ask. Show her where the recording button is. All right, turn around. Just talk.
What do you look like?
How do you experience time?
How do you experience time?
How do we improve contact?
How do we improve contact?
Now hit play back. I never think I have a southern accent until I hear myself talk. I sound like a cross between Toby Keith and Larry the Cable Guy. What was after the first one?
How do we improve contact?
Because there wasn't anybody moving. Go back to the first one.
Look like.
Oh, come on in. There's something there. I don't know, he likes her though.
How did you experience time?
You're gonna have to enhance it second. But there's something there. Looks like you'd be asking
questions.
How do questions
we improve contact?
Didn't know he was going to put you to work, did he?
What do you look like? How do you experience time?
I mean, you're going to have to, it's going to have to be enhanced, but there is something there.
Yeah. There's something there. What I'll do is I'll go home and next day or a couple of days. I got to have it done in 2 weeks. But I'll run it through the program I've got. It'll take out all background noise. Just like you was hearing on that hammer, it'll take out all background noise. It will let me hear what this is. Just keep a look on our page. after, like, probably till after we get back from New Orleans, so we can put it out there. But just keep looking on the page. And you might hear your voice and whatever it says.
Told you I'd make you famous. All else fails, always ask his kid.
Who is in here? Can you tell us your name?
What the hell was that?
Our medium is showing someone. Who is this?
Had to be off that window. Hey, is Tanya recording this downstairs?
No, it's my Facebook live.
You can record Facebook, right?
Is there any way you can turn your thing on to the Can you tell me why you're here? Is this Joshua?
Girl Grace.
Joshua?
Is this Joshua?
No.
Oh, it's not Joshua.
He's a biter.
He's a what?
He's a biter. Yes.
Who's back here in this corner? I could hear you moving around while I got it. You do it again.
Grenade, wasn't it?
Is this how you want to see? What'd you say?
There's a blue orb going across it. There's a blue orb going across the screen. See, that's what I mean. It's nothing huge. It's just little things like that. But you know that you can't see where you're on that. But it's that.
What is that?
She saw the first one right here.
What do you look like?
What do you look like?
How can we improve time?
How can we improve time?
No.
That's wrong.
How do you experience time?
How do you experience time?
How do you experience time?
How can we improve communication?
How can we improve communication?
Said communication.
You don't communicate. Contact.
Do you reply?
Probably didn't go to watch.
How often said that?
You want to try it downstairs?
Yeah, let's go downstairs. You got people recording downstairs?
Ask those same questions.
Are they recording downstairs? If they are, tell them to record. Some staying up here.
Well, dang, I'm not recording up here.
No, they're not recording here.
What's a blue orb mean? What's a blue orb mean?
The orb, that's usually a good orb.
Yeah, we've had two.
It's usually good spirit. Yeah,
we've
usually
had two. And the skeptics are up there.
Awesome. That's awesome.
Yeah, we've had two blue orbs. I know what's like a new one. Where you need to go is that witness chair right there. It shows a lot of bad things have happened in that witness chair.
Yeah.
She recording or she talking? I know where I'd go. Come on, ladies. A lot of bad stuff happened there.
And how can we improve contact with you?
Did you hear that? Run that back.
What do you look like? Somebody skipped you. I'm sorry.
That's fine.
How do you experience time?
There's a whisper. Run that back all the way again. Arthur, did you hear that?
Mm-hmm. And how can we improve contact with you?
Find it.
I don't know what that is. There's no
reason. It's a sweater. You got sweater in there.
How
experience time. And how can we improve contact with you?
Flutter. Flutter. I've never heard.
Yeah, it's sitting right here.
Yeah. It's fluttering. Who all is down here? You got that person down there? Great. Yeah.
Just give time between the questions.
Give at least 5 seconds. See what we do. No questions, hold your breath about 5 seconds.
Yes, I've got so much time.
Who is down here? Thomas, did you come down here? How about the little girl?
Elizabeth.
Is Elizabeth down here? Who's walking around upstairs?
I don't know.
Who is down here? Thomas, did you come down here?
Okay.
How about the little girl? Is Elizabeth down here? Everybody is standing still.
We're not moving.
And it's something. I was moving like that. I think we need to do that.
You really won't come down here. You don't come down here. And you don't go another way. But now the family, the first time, when they came to me in my dream, they were in that first room. When they told me the story.
Will any of the family come down here and talk to us? Will anybody talk to us here tonight?
What was that? Mom grown.
Mom. It's mom.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't that.
It was the mom.
Yeah, I heard it. It was the mom. Will any of the family come down here and talk to us? Nobody walking.
Will anybody talk?
talk to us here tonight.
Bring that back on to your first question.
Yeah. Here tonight. Will anybody talk to us here tonight?
Go back to the first question you asked on that series.
First. Will any of the family come down here and talk to us?
Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm. I can't. I heard it real small. Right in there.
Will anybody talk to us here tonight?
Something after that first question. Christine, y'all need this upstairs? I've got one I can use down here. Try one of the questions up there.
I'm sure Phil's gonna watch that.
Yeah.
Hey, tell her to turn the lights out. I've been knocked over some lights.
Right.
Those are, what you call these stones?
Crystals.
Crystals and everything. They send out like a, she knows what about that.
Vibration, protection, inviting. Come on, David, ask some questions.
He just gets freaked out.
Huh?
David just gets freaked out.
Yeah.
So what questions do y'all have? Now that the recording's off, we're not putting you on the spot.
can't see something up there in that corner.
It's a good something, though.
What was that?
David.
What you
got? Nothing? What did you ask him, man? Gotta be enhanced though. I like seeing orbs better. Ask Carl if his last name's Beecham. Then ask him if he was born in 1863. I'm turning the light out. There's too much light in here. Talk to me, Carl. I wouldn't hear him in the go. Smells like a dead rat.
Yeah.
Smell that?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I do too.
I don't think there's any rats in here.
I don't think there was either because smell wouldn't hear him in the go.
Yeah. Spirits can.
Yes, they can. I want to see that orb again.
It's a bad sign for smelling dead rats from a spirit.
Yeah, but you don't smell it in there. Come on. Come on, Carl, talk to me.
Are
Smell it?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think it is. Well, I've done kicked fire at this thing.
Tell her to note that down,
but we just smelt that. Really good, you all? Yeah, I'm fine. Come on, Carl. Come on, Carl. Talk to me. Show me something, buddy. No, I didn't get an orb or anything. Come on, you're up here. Talk to me. Show me something, big guy. That's kind of freaky looking at her face on that. It's like, whoa, what? Oh, yeah. Brian Gray, Mike Adams, or
Nikki
Adams.
Hold on. It's like some. I don't know. I think
Silence trip you out?
No, not necessarily. It irritates me.
I've got so used to the little girl at the house. Christine went to her mother's. Put back before mom died. She was up at the hospital for like a month and a half, and it was like midnight, and I had to go to sleep and get up before and go to morning. That little girl's running back and forth in her living room, just giggling.
Oh my God.
And I finally told her, I said, I have got to go to bed. Quit playing. She giggled one time, I could hear her running out toward the back of the house. Never heard of you.
Oh my God.
The guy that's at our house, I'm so used to him. He just leans on doorways and looks in. I'm so used to him. I just nod to him anymore. And everybody has seen him but Christine.
He
doesn't
like the light.
Huh? Okay. Well, he don't like talking in the light. I'm worried about seeing it. I want him to show me something. Well, trust me, if he shows me something, they're going to see it. Go ahead and set that one down. There's one more around here somewhere. I don't think they come out a lot of lights.
Oh, I'm about to sit down in the corner for a little bit, see if I can tell them better. Okay.
We'll step right out here and scream if you need anything.
Somebody moved the bubble wrap. You got 3 scratches.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Hey! We got 3 scratches. Gabby, turn around. Turn around this way. Those are good scratches. Go down, let him take a picture. Here's where she was sitting when the scratches got her. Albert, are you here? Is that you? Why'd you do that? Thank you. It's right over here. Come on in. She's sitting right over there.
Huh?
She's sitting right there.
She?
Gabby was.
Painting?
No, she was sitting on that box. Her hands in front of her. Sitting.
What?
Right there. On the hammer mill box.
The one that did what?
Hammer mill.
Who
the copy of paper.
I don't know what they're doing. It's all you.
You got that blue piece of paper? Yeah.
Hmm?
You got that piece of paper that's got the other questions on?
I don't. You talking about the third question?
Yeah.
What?
What do you look like? How do you
experience time? We got them. Mm-hmm.
What do you look like? How do you
experience time?
Oh, the next one. Okay.
I ain't got
those
at all.
Ready for the next three?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm asking questions.
Go ahead.
Well, Mickey says Albert is here. I don't know how Mickey knows, but Mickey says Albert is here.
Is there someone named Albert here? Albert, did you scratch Gabby? Joshua, are you here? Joshua, did you scratch Gabby?
What's he for?
Joshua.
She's downstairs.
You hear that? Yes.
Yeah.
Close that door. Close that door. Tell her come in. Well, that's a long way away.
Go back to where you asked if I heard a little girl say yes.
Listen.
Joshua,
Gary, you can.
Spirit boxes run through the radio station. And
white noise.
Yep. Who's here? Albert, are you here? Jacob.
Joshua.
I don't think it's Carl.
Elizabeth?
I think it's Carl.
Carl, are you here? Technician or anyone from Time Strange still able to communicate with us? What?
Yeah.
Are any stations still operating on either side? How can we improve contact?
Let's see if we
can
get anything out there.
Yeah. Well, you'd be anxious to make it all right, going through the radio stations. So we got to do it with this?
Uh-huh. Is
it a good question? Okay. Is a technician or anyone from Time Stream still able to communicate with us? Are any stations still operating on either side?
We have 60 seconds on the phone.
How can we improve contact? I want to know who's friend is Gabby. Can you give me a name? Are you still here with us?
I am.
Buford, are you here with us? Deborah? How about Elizabeth? Joshua. Is Albert here yet or still? How about the one that bit the guy the last time we were here? Are you here?
I'm not feeling anything right now. Except burning your neck. You want to take it in your time?
Yeah. You all right?
Anyone in here? Come on, Joshua, I know you're here. Can anyone tell me who's in here that by name? Is there a little girl in here by the name of Elizabeth? Who was that? Can you say that again? Don't say anything, we're fixing to leave here and go downstairs. Mm-hmm.
Are you downstairs?
Yeah, I heard that. Yeah,
I heard that.
Okay, we're going to take it downstairs. We're going to see what's going on down there. Yeah.
What? We'll go downstairs? I'll go ahead. I'll record from behind. See if you can get Tanya to turn it down. See if you can get Tanya to turn it down. Yeah, I was upstairs talking to Carl a minute ago. Did y'all hear it? Huh? Yeah, it'll work.
That's be better now. Who wanted us to go downstairs? We're down here. You better talk to us. Tell us your name.
Is there a rose in here? There's two girls upstairs. Can you do something to let them know you're there? Can you knock on something? Are you strong enough to open one of the doors?
What'd you want?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you want?
I wanted to open one of the doors upstairs if you're strong enough. Could you hear
me? No, he was closing them. He was closing them earlier.
Open the door.
back upstairs. He's up there in the first thing in the house. Well, there was a noise behind us, and we stood up and got by the door, and then the camera went off.
Yeah.
I don't know. I didn't even check.
Can't happen, man. So you might as well talk to me. Why are you here? Joshua, why do you feel like you have to hurt people?
There's one.
contact with you.
You've been trying to play for it.
Huh?
I've had to play for it.
Did you ask them to do it again?
Yeah, those things.
Oh, you got some problems?
I'm good for it.
Gabby's asleep. About the last 10 minutes.
Did you hear her?
No. I did now. Christine Morgan's watching. Christine Morgan. I love it, says you're watching.
How are you watching your mom?
I'll leave him alone. If he's going to show it to anybody, he's going to show it to a skeptic. Do what, huh? Oh, got you. Except Gabby going into another zone.
I have questions and then I'll be sick when it's...